This piece is called Redcliffe, and it's kind of my homage to George Morrison, the artist. I currently work at the St. Paul American Indian Magnet School, and I work with special ed students, and I really get inspired by my students and some of the lessons that we do. And this is actually a math lesson, and we were teaching the circumference of the circle. And by the way, it's Pi Day today, so the circle was so much of a big part of that school. So I had all these notes on a paper, scribbles and equations, and I brought them home, and this is like a painting. And I put the, and also the circle is a very sacred thing for our students. And so I utilized some of the elements of the things that I see at our school, plus the math lessons, and I use some of the colors. And also, because it's called Redcliffe, you can see some of the sailboats. I used to sail along the Apostle Islands. We'd always sail by Redcliffe, and it always was a beautiful place. And so for me, that was like the start of my coming back to art, coming home to art. So this piece is really special for me because it embodies my students and George Morrison, and that are both very inspiring for me.